So I went up against the assassin, but a lot of the audio did not go over so well. So there's no video of me going up against the assassin, but I won. We're on a mission to rescue a scientist.
Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
We received a priority one transmission from the spokesman. The resistance has a VIP operating out of this area in need of immediate extraction. Advent forces are on alert nearby. Be prepared to engage and eliminate any hostile contacts. Secure the area and escort the VIP to safety. Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction. All right, I'll go. Advent forces sighted.
Oh, you have extra range.
I'm going. Roger that. Got some Advent here.
Roger that.
Gonna do it.
Oh, I guess that'll be okay.
Attacking on site.
Overwatch!
Flanked! And die!
run back to the bay. Come on.
Ammunition. What's over there? Oh, I definitely got that one.
Confirmed.
Is it clear?
Checkmate. Dashing. Come get some.
Yeah. Threat increasing. Take a new approach.
Beat feet.
Solid copy. Got something new.
Fire's getting close here!
15 to go.
Heading to that location. Heading there now.
Double time.
I am watching.
I'm trusting you here. Affirmative, covering now.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Thank you.
button back two at a time. Come on.
Check it before you get too close.
Done. Going hot. Copy that. Come on, stay with me.
The choice is made.
Good to go.
Changing position.
Thanks.
celebration tonight.
Disengaging.
Double time!
I'm going! Getting out of here!
I'm out of here!
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Years of peace and prosperity will not be undone by the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today. We stand with the elders. Trust in their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
That our cooperation with the resistance factions is going so well, Commander. Their soldiers seem to be a big help around here.
Considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations. Excellent work.